The comedian one time, a long time ago. After he died, the wife refused to leave. She just refused to leave. There's so many things that she could have done. In fact, she tried a little bit, but she couldn't really get out to be herself. Even though she used to act in Jaguar's Comedy and all that. She came on this same show, and I told her that, see, you have to leave. The guy is there. Probably if it's possible that they look down from there to say, come on, right now, and all that. So he's just wondering, Grace, she used to be Grace. Do this thing, you can do it now that I'm no longer your cop. Mm. Don't take the bottom, just continue. Mm-hmm. And she couldn't just leave. She remained like
that. Depression will also be some of the time.
She died.
Because I told her, say, for you to leave right now, you must get up from here. Mm-hmm. And she refused to get up. Mm-hmm. No matter how people cry when people die, they're not going to allow themselves to bury in that coffin.
They wouldn't even go near there. You know,
so why don't you just now leave? Because that person would probably look, okay, my life was cut short. So that your own can, you know, let's even say that, okay, my own has reduced, but you make the most of right now. But a lot of times I agree with you, people just want to, you know, suck and things like that. I lost my dearest mom, my dearest mom, 7 months after my wedding. What's worse than that? My dad passed, even though we didn't have a wedding, 3 years before then. So I'm very, very fatherless, parentless. You know, that's why I told my husband every time, you must be father and mother. Plus husband on top of it.
Indeed.